We work for family support parents in the North Ayrshire area, and we are there to help them to reach a positive destination. So that could be anything from training, education, or entering the workplace. So our parents have been attending Ayrshire College, where they are hoping to gain an SQA qualification in health and wellbeing. Our partners, TACT, have also been in, and they have been delivering the Steps to Excellence course. We have been involved with KA Leisure, who will be helping the participants to gain the first aid certificate. And we are also getting CHAP to deliver their new Multiply project, and that will help parents take financial control again. So we have provided out of school care, so there's a range of different places that's taking place, but it's been to suit the family. We've also paid for that child care, so there's no financial outlay to the parent. We have provided taxis, we've also provided lunches as well for the parents and the kids, so there's been absolutely no financial outlay there. The programme has been well received by the parents, they've all done fantastically well. Like I said, it's all about getting rid of barriers, so hopefully that's what we've achieved here, and we're desperately looking forward to seeing how they progress and what their next steps will be.
So I'm Cheryl Newell, I am the team leader for Positive Steps with Partners, and for this programme we are delivering the Steps to Excellence programme, which is a personal development programme using cognitive behaviour therapy. So we're looking at challenging negative mindsets and attitudes the parents have about their abilities to move into employment. I expect to see some of the parents will be moving into positive destinations with more confidence and motivation, and it's all about self-belief. And that's what Steps can bring to each individual that takes part.
Hi, I'm Stephanie. We work for families, 5 Steps to Excellence. I personally didn't hit as well as I did. I would push myself. I used to sit outside places like this, like past the college, and go, I'll never be in that building. I've enjoyed it a lot. I don't normally do this kind of thing either, but I seem to enjoy taking part. I hesitate to do it, but afterwards I've got this glow about me the whole day because it's definitely helped me commit myself.
My name is Mariam Salahuddin. I'm a mother of two girls. Usually I used to stay in Ukraine when we left there. I've been in Ukraine for like 7-8 years, so we had to leave because there's nothing there for us anymore of the war, and I feel like this is an opportunity for me to, you know, to add more, you know, to work on myself, because the course has to do with well-being, how you could, you know, boost your confidence, your self-esteem and all that. I feel like I really need it at the moment because I've really lost myself over the few months now because of the war, and I could not even know myself anymore, who I am. And I think it's a very good idea that I'm here.
Hi, my name's Laura Kerr, and I'm a lifelong learning officer as part of the information and culture team for North Ayrshire. We know that childcare is a massive barrier for parents going back in towards that journey into work and into further education. So it was the real benefit of this programme was that we were able to support with that childcare element, which has been great for both the parents and for the children and young people. We've seen an increase in confidence in the children and young people who have attended their services because these are great quality play opportunities. They've had trips out, etc., with these out of school cares. They've had opportunities to take part in drama workshops, meet different peers, and they've really thrived throughout that process. So we've noticed an increase in the confidence in the parent, and it's allowed them to fully embrace all of the aspects of the project. I had first met some of the parents at the start of the programme and now have had a chance to catch up with them now that they've graduated from the programme, and I can really see the benefits to the parents and the increase in their confidence that they're really at the start of a journey now back into either further education or into employment.
Hello, I'm Fraser Lennox. I'm the team leader for communities for Ayrshire College. It's been a great success, so much so that quite a lot of the chat around the table there was people asking me what other courses they can go on to do, whether it be in community, and some of them are talking about full-time courses. One of the ladies has already signed up for a photography course which is absolutely excellent and great to hear. So from the college point of view, I think the course was a huge success, and from the chatter from the parents, I think they agree.
My name's Jordan, I work for KA Leisure, and the Family Activity and Inclusion Coordinator for KA Leisure. It's been great supporting with the employability project for families. The pit that we've pitched in at is we've done a first aid course for them, which is fantastic, because first aid is something that's important not only for your workplace but in personal life as well. You never know when a first aid instance might come up, so it's always good to have. We've also supported them by giving them 6 months memberships, which is fantastic because it gives them access to free public swimming, the ice skating, all the community sport classes as well. For the kids, they've actually got an Inspire membership, which gives them access to all the community sport classes, whether that's your football, your drama, your arts, your singing. It gives them discount to the summer activities as well, so there's plenty there for them to do. It's a fantastic project, so obviously I recommend anyone that's thinking about it, please hop on, because it's a great chance just to meet people that are in the same boat as you that are trying to get employability but are maybe holding up by that barrier of childcare. You also get your access to the KA Leisure gyms and stuff as well, so it means you can create a sense of community by going to all of our community classes, whether that's your basketball, your badminton, or your MetaFit and Bums and Tums. It's a good opportunity to take part and build a sense of community with the people around you.
It's a very great course, and I'll advise people should, you know, if they have the opportunity to take part in this course, they should not throw away the offer. They should grab it, because believe me, it's really, really working, and I can see it in me. It's really working for myself. I've improved in my well-being in terms of my fitness, my eating habits, my sleeping habits, the way I connect with people, the way I talk, you know, how I can set my goal for a whole month and, you know, achieve my goal in a very positive way. It has really, really been so helpful. I went ahead to apply for another course again, which I've just done recently, which is photography, and hopefully I will get there.
Right, so now that I've finished the whole program and graduated, it's been such a good experience. I'm so glad I had done it. Got myself out there, found out there's lots more things to get involved with. Can still get involved with the college. And you're never too late to start, and I've enjoyed it thoroughly.